BMD
Fox Records. What is going on? Not against you, boy, Sean.
Thomas.
And we are the...
Nani?
We are back with Baby Metal.
Yeah, dude, it's been a minute. And
one of the biggest reasons why is they block us.
Yeah, I was gonna get into all of that. Yeah, you jumped the gun there.
I had to tell him.
But I was
Someone had to tell him.
No, okay. So we checked out two Baby Metal songs on this channel so far.
Yeah, it was pretty sick.
It was like Gimme Chocolate or Something About Chocolate.
Yeah,
and then,
which was cool. That one actually shocked me, like blew my mind.
Yeah,
I was like,
well, I like karate better. I like karate.
That was cool.
But that one got blocked. And so that's why you see this little Nani Brothers thing on the video.
Yeah.
That is the censor of the video so we can actually post it without it being blocked.
Yeah.
It will still get demonetized because of the music.
Which is why we have a Patreon.
Right.
You can check out our Patreon or support us on Patreon.
Link up above. The tag up above.
Yeah.
Link below.
It helps us check out every artist, whether it gets blocked or not.
Yeah, exactly. So.
Because we can put it there. We can, you know, try to molly it to get it on here and vice versa.
Okay, yeah, Patreon is definitely a way to support us if you guys want to do that.
Yeah.
It's optional, you don't really have to do it or anything, but it does help us out and we appreciate it. So, but with that said, we are checking out the song Megi Tsune, I think is how it's pronounced. And Baby Metal so far has been blowing our minds with the rock and the cool, like kawaii Japanese girl freaking vocals and stuff.
Yeah.
Super sick. Oh yeah, we checked out Kingslayer.
Kingslayer.
That was a dope song with the Bring Me the Horizon.
Yeah.
That was dope.
Which we gotta check out a lot of Bring Me the Horizon.
And so this song is actually a little bit older. 2014 is when this came out. There is some stuff that just came out a little more recent. I just wanna like hear a couple more old ones.
Yeah.
And then we'll eventually get into
the old stuff.
We
definitely gotta kinda, you know.
But here we go. Let's do it.
Play the field, see how they are as a whole.
Yes.
Okay.
Right off the bat.
Guitarist. Oh, dang.
Mm. Oh, damn.
Oh! Oh, my God.
Is that like a girl band playing in the background, too? Oh, maybe guys like with long hair.
Pretty sick.
Dude, so far this is already fucking sick.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie.
How did they hit? Oh man, they hit so hard.
Dude, so this looks like in the same era of like the Gimme Chocolate, maybe in the karate. Like I think those were like kind of in the same era. They're almost like wearing like the same outfits and
no
stuff.
No wonder why the OGs of rock in, you know, the US.
Yeah.
Like actually do music with them because
they post all this stuff and was like, what the hell?
Oh man,
it's sick. Like I dude,
their guitar,
the heavy
drums, how hard they hit.
Yeah, the heavy rock makes it really good with the really like kawaii vocal stuff, and it just brings like another element to this kind of music, which like it's like when me and Thomas first heard this, we were stunned.
I didn't know what was going on. I was like wait,
damn,
what's going on?
So let's bring that back a little bit when they start singing.
Breakdown.
Cool, dude. That is kind of sick. Gosh, you're so young, it's insane.
They've literally been doing it their whole life.
Oh shit.
Oh,
her voice is epic, you know what I mean?
Oh, that mouth.
Oh my god.
She could sing like crazy.
Those drums. Crazy. Okay, wait, pause for ages. Pause it. Jeez, dude. Wow. So crazy. Like, she's so good at singing. Like,
yeah.
And then this is back then, dude. This is back way then. Like, Kingslayer is a little newer than this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah, they technically been doing it their whole
It's just insane life. To even comprehend, dude. It's so cool though, like you just get these like girl idols that are very talented and then put a freaking insane rock band behind them and then like make some epic ass music.
So I've seen in the comments a while ago, because we get a lot of comments now, they were saying they almost have a collab with every rock
big
artist out here.
Yeah, like
every
I said,
OG rock
this artist. Definitely like rose everybody's eyebrow. Ain't that crazy? If you're a rock star and you heard this, you're just like, oh shit.
Yeah.
And then your head starts turning like, dude, think of all these collabs we can do and stuff. Like, damn. Like what I was gonna say was Hanabie, another Japanese band that we checked
out.
Actually sounds a little bit like this.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like almost like they call that
group. I encourage you, if you guys like this, to check that out.
Hanabie.
Because they are
They're kind of like this. They have the kawaii vocals.
Yeah.
They actually have some rapping in it, but then some heavy rock and stuff too.
Oh, heavy rock.
Yeah.
And they play. You seem shredding.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
It's pretty crazy.
So that's pretty bad. This song is epic, dude.
Breakdown. Oh man.
Shit.
Gotta respect the drum, man.
Oh.
What?
You hear that, like growling, screaming kind of like vocals? It might be, I don't know.
Oh
but that's
my.
Dude, it's like almost like a growl, dude. It sounds sick. Here, let's bring back
man.
Just a little bit. I like this cool traditional like Kyoto old Japanese style look. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, they kept that through the whole thing too. Oh my god.
Dude, the production on this, man. The production on this.
Yeah.
Oh. Dude.
Wow. This is epic as hell.
What the? Dude, the build-up on this.
Dude, goes back into like how they started.
That's crazy. Dude, like so these girls gotta like put on like a whole show when they go perform. They have to like do the dancing, the singing and stuff. And learning how to do this at their age is almost insane. Like they're like, I think the two girls in front, I think they're like 8 and 10 when they first started or something like
that's
that.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Is that crazy? That's just mind-blowing to be that
whole
talented
life of-
and... And then,
rock and talent and
put on shows, like big
shows
huge. As little kids, dude. Oh, crazy, man. It's kind of hard to fathom.
It's kind of, yeah. How they can tie in all the breaks down and stuff.
Yeah.
I wish I knew.
The lyrics, They like slow down a bit. Dude, the production on this. Who wrote this?
I know. That's a great question.
Dude, that's so sick.
The change up in the music in the background, like the drums, the
dude,
guitar.
That's what I'm saying. The speed up, the slow down, the speed up, the drops, the rise, like all that stuff was just like cleverly produced, like and thought out. Like
no
it was
wonder, dude.
It's crazy. Yeah, they must have like this. It says Babe Metal, BMD, Fox Records.
Oh yeah,
so that's probably
okay.
Their label.
Those are the guys that are blocking us.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, they are for sure. So. Yeah, if you again, we don't mean to block the music video. It's just we won't be able to post it on YouTube otherwise. So.
Yeah,
but okay, let's finish this out. It's pretty sick.
Damn, she's insane.
She's really freaking good. It's insane. Crazy. my god. Crazy. That every single time, man. Just it's just crazy to be that talented, that young. Like how?
Unfathomable.
Yeah.
Makes no sense.
Like again, like it's kinda cool to see like kind of the old stuff first, because then now once we start seeing like the newer stuff. And, like I think the lead singer, like she's now like barely in her 20s.
She still has a long career.
That's what I'm saying. Like, wow. Isn't that crazy to even think about? Like, some people don't even start their career until, like, their mid-20s, you know what I mean?
That's what blows my mind about all these artists that we're finding is, like...
The talent and where they come
the
from.
The talent, where they come from, but the fact that she was so young and met all the OGs, there's no way she can't, like, push her own stuff.
Dude. It's crazy. And I'm kind of excited to check out some more stuff with Babe Metal for sure, because it's cool to learn all this stuff.
Like jumping around.
But if there are specific Babe Metal songs that we need to check out, check out. Let us know.
Yeah, if you guys liked the video, hit that like button, subscribe, let us know what to react to next down below.
With that, Naughty Brothers, out.
Oh, Nani.